don't believe in a total lockdown. We believe that the measures that we've taken, the decisions that we've taken, are appropriate.
Trying their hardest to do the right thing.
I think it's just important to stay positive and united.
We're absolutely working to make Christmas as normal as possible. The expansion of testing may be able to help to deliver on that.